actual retail price, $2,675. Send them in. Let them in. Send them right there. Right there on the dollar sign. How you doing? Thanks for getting a Price is Right shirt for the day. I appreciate it. Now, it's all teachers today. What do you teach?
I teach middle school language arts and history. Hello, kids. I love What's you. Up? Hello, Bethel Davis. Woo!
Congratulations. That's
it's
a,
so scary.
That's a, what's that?
It's so scary.
What, being here or so teaching? Scary. Oh, middle school is scary. Yeah. George, what do we got for her?
Next time you're scared, just get in and lock the doors in your brand new car. It's the Chevy Malibu RS. Comes equipped with a 1.5-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, and driver confidence clock package. It's the Chevy Malibu.
Thank you, Manuela. Nice. We're playing a game called That's Too Much. And notice the correct use of the apostrophe. Language arts teacher.
I know.
What we're going to do is we're going to show you numbers, and the numbers are going to increase as we go. And they all look like car prices, but not one of them is the price of that car.
Okay.
All we're looking for is the one of those numbers that's just over the price of the Chevy Malibu. When you see that number, yell out, that's too much. Got it? Here we go. $22,050. Keep going. $23,320. Keep going. $24,870.
One more, they said.
One more, they said. $26,451.
And I listened to my husband, and he said, one more.
Her husband says one more.
You're going to be in trouble.
What are you going to do? $28,130.
That's too much.
That's too much. $28,130, she said, is too much. Manuela. What do you say? It is?
Go talk to your husband after this.
Oh! You got the countertop appliances. You're going to spin the wheel later on in the show. What's up, language arts and history? We got more pricing games coming up on the second half of the Price is Right. Come forward.